Well, right now, hola churritos. This is gonna be like my first day settle in, showing you guys the hotel. So we just got here and the check-in time is at 3, but we did not want to waste the day on my home, on my small little town. So we decided to hop on the back of the truck, as you saw me holding on for dear life. It was fucking cold. I was like struggling. But we decided to just come early here and then come in, check in, have breakfast, walk around, and then go back. Look, I just, don't you guys love how just historic this place is? It's like very Spanish. And actually, for those of you that don't know, I'm not really familiar with the history of Morelia, but it is, I know that here Morelia is the, I think it's the capital of Michoacán, and the whole movement de la, ¿cómo se llama? Miguel Hidalgo, la Mexican independence and all that, Independence Day or whatever, I think that all took place here. But anyways, I'm just showing you guys around. So I'm gonna show you guys all the things that we'll be doing today, and I'm also gonna be buying like tickets for the tours.
Big trip for the paint.
I'm gonna be buying tickets for the tours that we're gonna be doing and showing you guys. And I'm so excited because we're gonna have breakfast over here. And it is fucking cold. Not to brag or anything, you guys, but yesterday, I'm literally wearing the same clothes from yesterday because I already packed everything last night and I did not want to take everything out and take everything out and go through my clothes and pack again. So I just wore the same shit. But we're trying to walk. Oh no, that's a catedral. Look, there's another church over there and there's this one. We got it confused. We're gonna go to the big one. And I'm gonna show you guys, let's pause the screen. I'm gonna show you guys where the hotel is at right now. But look, that's the place. So we just walked into this little tourist information center. So look, these are stuff that we're gonna be doing for in here. And they have like museums. Let me just flip to the other side so you guys can see what's happening on the back of the pamphlet. Look, workshops. We wanna do some shopping. Shop until we drop. So yesterday, you guys, we were in Guadalajara. I did not really vlog there because I feel like I left my camp because we were not even planning on going. We were just going for a few days, like, well, one day. So I was like, I'm not gonna go, but I didn't take my camera. Oh, look, babe, Central 10. Via Central, isn't, no, yeah, that's her hotel, look, you guys. So we are staying here. I guess it's like a whole corner. So you have this side, and then there's like the main, look how close we are to the main whole thing. Let's see how it looks from the inside. Oh wow, it's so beautiful. We're staying here for 1 week. I'll let you guys know if I, oh, that's one entrance for the hotel, I guess. And there on the other side is like the main entrance. But anyways, like I said, we're gonna stay in Guadalajara, but we didn't. We only planned on staying one day. So I was like, nah, I'm not gonna vlog. I'm just gonna go or whatever. But we stayed there for like 3 days. I didn't have my vlogging camera. But anyway, that's not my point. We went shopping and jeans here are fucking $20. These are $20. This jacket, it's on the Levi's store for $125. I got it for $65. Oh, what the hell? That's like a steal. So you wanna do some shopping. But look, you guys, how beautiful this is. Look.
Babe, I think the restaurant's over here, no?
This is a side of the church. Come on, man. See, look, you guys, there's like another church on that side. There's churches everywhere. Look, that's the hotel right there. All this. So we got like an amazing view of the cathedral at night. I'll do like a tour so you guys can check it out and see if I recommend it or not. But look, we'll go inside there later. Right now we're just trying to get something to eat. Look, you guys, we were just right there, but now we are over here. I have like little boutiques here where they offer trips, So you don't have to like look online, and they pick you up and they take you to the location. They tell you how long they're gonna be. We were checking some out and they were gonna be like, what, 8 hours? No, 8 hours, 10 hours? Uh-huh. I like Morelia kind of a little bit more than Guadalajara. I feel like Guadalajara is a little too crowded.
It is. So like,
see, there's another church there. There's a lot of churches here. How beautiful this is, you guys. Where do you want to go, babe? Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Babe, over here. Babe, right here. You're over there.
You're kind of blocked, huh?
Huh? Last one. Yeah? Look, you guys. It's so beautiful here. I feel like we're gonna have such a good time. Okay, because me and Andy, we're mostly interested in the gay bars. News, I'm gay if you didn't know that. But we're interested in the gay bars, and they're literally like two blocks walking, a block and a half, like all the good ones. So location wise for the hotel is very good. Location wise for the hotel, it's perfect. It's right in the center. You see all these restaurants here. It's a lot of city stuff. We're just gonna look at the menu, but so right now, as far as location, I'll give it a 10. What do you give the hotel a location rating? A 10, huh? Because it's right in the center of everything. So I'm gonna show you guys what we're gonna, or what kind of food they have here in case. So we are at the Cafe Catedral, Tiempo de Buen Día Cafe, del Buen Cafe, or whatever. And it's just a crowd. There's like a lot of different restaurants. You just walk around, I guess. And we were so hungry, so we didn't really walk around. So they have jugos, and I'm getting a jugo, or a licuado. Jugo de bosque de frutos rojos. Where is it at? Mezcla de frutos rojos orgánico. I think I'm gonna get that one. That one looks really good. Naranja, apio. Oh, look, babe. Para rejuvenecer. Sin colesterol, sin talla. I think I'm gonna get that one. The refrescante sounds good too. And then what else are we gonna get? Oh, look. Omelet, cocktail. I think I want an omelet. Oh, what is this? I don't know what else right now. I wanna have dinner here too. Well, the one at the boutique after we check in. Torta, anis, mole, pescado, bistec. There's everything here, you guys. So, I don't know. I was telling Andy earlier that I was telling Andy earlier that it's so crazy how back then when I was the last time I came to Mexico I was 9, so that was what, 11 years ago? No, I was 11? 11, huh? 11 or 12? Babe. No, that was younger than that. How old was I?
When the last time you came?
Yeah, I was 9.
You're 20.
I was 12, huh?
11 years.
11 or 12? I know I suck at math, but anyways.
12 years?
I actually know math, that's just that I can't think right now.
12 years.
Well, I thought I was 11, but anyways. I know I was just telling Andy that it's so weird how, like, back then, I could not afford to come to this place. Like, I was not able to just sit here and have breakfast. Like, I was not able to do any of that stuff, you know? And now that I come back, like, I'm here and I'm staying here in Morelia. I don't know, it's just, I was telling how times change. And, like, when I first got to my room over there in Retaro, I was like a little emotional because, like, I don't know, I just told him, like, it's like I picture myself back then, how I was so young and I had all these dreams and I had all these plans that I wanted to do in my life, and the fact that I'm actually like maybe not fully there yet, but I'm actually like working towards them, like, that's what, I don't know, it just got to me and it got me a little emotional. I don't know.
I guess it's good to reflect on your life, huh? I'm hungry. Cheers. Jugo para rejuvenecer. Tiene naranja, apio. Ya se me olvidó lo demás.
Stay healthy.
Healthy AF. Because we've been going out and we've been drinking. This is like orange and apio, celery.
Yeah.
It's really good, huh? You don't like it?
I haven't tried it.
Okay, it's really good. Got some coffee. It's good, huh? Well, we just got our food. I'll show you guys what I got. Let me Snapchat it first. If you guys follow me on Snapchat, you guys see everything that I do because I literally post everything.
Oh, daddy.
Screenshot. Anyways, I got a torta de milanesa, which is just meat, like breaded meat, I guess. It's fucking delicious. Let's try it out. A little light. Really good. I finally have a decent breakfast. Huh? I'm gonna face my mom right now. Because you didn't hear my mom. You didn't hear my mom talk. I wanna get them all. Nah, I don't think they wanna stay at a hotel.
What?
If I invite them over.
Maddie Q. Mira, comiendo al 100, mira. Mira, 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 mira nomás. Y aquí paseándonos por el rancho.
¿No se falta nada?
No, estoy bien, gracias.
Ahí se va, chef. Ahora le puedes, mam. Bye. I love you too, mam. Bye, papá. Bye, guapo. Bye. Bye, bye, bye. He saw me and then he just goes like that to my mom and smiles. So I don't understand. So good. Is it spicy? This?
You want a piece?
It's really crunchy. Okay guys, so we are checking in. Look how beautiful it is. US flag. No, gracias. Do you have a picture of the outside? Oh, look. That's us. It's so nice here. I love the designs. So beautiful. I wanna cry. A vault. How cool is that? Vault. I don't know, I'm just walking. A little dining area. It's pretty cool. Look at this, it's so beautiful, you guys. You guys should really come here. I'm loving it. Can't wait to get to the room first. Babe, ask them if they're open or what time they close the entrance. Mm-hmm. If there's always someone here. And if they have room service. They do? Ask them for the laundry. We can even rent bikes. I don't want to look out tourist. A little. Oh, that's not a bar. Thought it was a bar. The poop.
¿Por nosotros o el equipaje?
Está muy bonito.
Y este es el área de descanso, aquí para andar caminando, viendo. De la noche es una fiesta, aquí tenemos menta, tenemos lavanda. Pues es todosísimo.
Sí, huele bonito.
Esta es romero. Qué cosa. Ay, perdón, perdone.
Huele rico. Mira, sí, sé que la tengo.
Mira, esta es el romero. Es una fiesta de Dolores aquí en la noche. Ajá. Ese es el centro de negocios. Aquí, si alguien quiere hacer noche, vamos a hacer un negocio. Órale, pues.
Aquí no metemos.
Aquí nosotros ya no manejamos transparencia. Ya todo lo manejamos por medio de la computadora de Wi-Fi.
¿Y qué año fue el que dijo que...?
1624.
Ajá.
Esta es una construcción que tiene un año, una construcción, bueno, que la renovaron, todo lo que...
Entonces,
prácticamente tiene un año.
Ajá, pero dice que primero fue el Templo de las Carmelitas, luego fue un hospital y luego un Banco de Londres, ¿no?
Sí. Este es un área de descanso. En la tarde montan, no sé qué vayan a montar. Chocolate o ponche, okay. Hay un té que se llama London Tea, es una raíz michoacana.
¿Y no tienen gimnasio?
No,
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 no. Gimnasio. Okay.
Aquí no se maneja, por ejemplo, nosotros no puedes manejar ni gimnasio ni alberca por...
Ey, reglas pues.
10-01 me dijo, ¿verdad? Ya dándome tienda otra. ¿Tiene su llave?
¿Tiene su llave?
Para abrir, metemos el número 1 hacia abajo, insertamos. Verde, nos abre. Aquí entrando luego tenemos la tarjeta. Esta nos va a prender toda la luz.
Uh-huh. Entonces la tarjeta se tiene que
instalar. Sí, la tarjeta se tiene que quedar ahí. Uh-huh. De este lado tenemos el closet.
Uh-huh.
Sus dos botas de baño. Uh-huh. La caja de seguridad. Uh-huh. Plancha. La caja de seguridad se maneja ya con clave. Ponemos, ya metemos la clave que ustedes deseen.
Uh-huh.
Aquí vienen ya las instrucciones.
Sí. Sí, no, sí. ¿Y todas esas cosas no las podemos comer o se paga separado?
Es de...
¿Complementarios?
Sí.
Ok.
Esto es del... Esta aquí está el WC. Uh-huh. De este lado ya tenemos lo que es el lavamanos.
Ajá.
Sí.
Está bien.
Ajá. Y aquí está la regadera.
¿Y esto qué es, ventana?
No, eso da solamente para la ropa. Ese es el...
¿Cómo se llama? La ducha.
La regadera.
Hey.
La
regadera. ¿Ah, bien?
Y aquí prendemos lo que es la regadera.
Ok.
Esa es la regadera.
La cama.
Aquí tenemos lo que es la bañera.
Uh-huh.
La bañera yo les recomiendo que la abran toda hasta acá.
Uh-huh.
Para que se llene el agua.
Uh-huh.
Sí, éramos, a eso lo insertamos.
Sí.
Sí, porque luego las... Yo me fijo porque luego las camaristas hacen esto. Y le sale en la boca. Entonces yo mejor lo que hago, cuando yo mejor lo...
Si lo pongo ahí.
Si tienes ya ganas, ya nomás ustedes abren esto.
Ajá.
Y el agua.
Sí.
Entonces nomás lo sale caliente.
Uh-huh.
Esta es la vista que tiene.
La mejor parte de la vista.
Aquí tras de la puerta hay un bastón.
Uh-huh.
Este bastón nosotros lo insertamos. Jalamos hacia nosotros para que se quede el bastón puesto.
Uh-huh.
Sí, aquí
Sí, un relax, una cervecita, no sé.
Un vinito, una cubita.
Sí, ahí hay ricos, ahí rico para todo.
Sí. Se mira muy bonito de acá arriba.
Un día le dije a una persona, oiga, ¿me puede mostrar las llaves de la catedral? Usted de Morelia, sí. Me dijeron que había unas llaves, pues ahí está. Le dije, no, señora, ¿cuáles son? Y se le dijo al señor, ¿cuáles son las llaves? Pues la verdad, ni siquiera sabía que había unas llaves. Le dije, ¿cómo voy a decir dónde están las llaves? Una cintina,
hey.
De aquí del de los bajamos una ventana.
Ajá.
Y ahí está todo con el mismo de llave. Lo quita como ese tamaño, ahí, insertado en la nave. Todo.
A ver, dice del reloj, bajamos una ventana.
Ajá.
Y, oh, sí las miro, oh sí, ya las miré. Ay, fíjese. Sí.
¿Están
ay,
pintadas? ¿Qué más pintadas? ¿Qué quieran?
Y aquí soy, yo soy también de, soy de Uruguay, pero aquí. Pues ahí crecí y que vengo acá. Y le iba visitando y sabía de las llaves.
Y eso si quieren ahí, de aquí abajo también.
Sí las miro. No, pues está bonito, ¿verdad?
Y nadie sabe, ¿eh? Pregúntale a alguien así que pase. Oiga, ¿usted sabe dónde están las llaves de la catedral? No sé.
This view, you guys, is to die for. Sí. Sí, muchas gracias.
¿Quiere que se las deje así o se las cierro?
Así está bien, muchas gracias. Sí. This is amazing. I'm like, this was like worth waiting like the whole week. Well, let me give a tour. Well, you guys, for those who don't speak Spanish, he pretty much just gave us information about the place, everything. He said it was, when was it?
It was built in 1624.
1624. At first, it was a convention. Then it was a hospital because of the wars that were going on. And then it was the first bank from London, imported from London. And now it's a hotel that was just renovated a year ago. So pretty much, so I think, I don't know, let me show you guys. So first, you walk in. So you walk in here, you have the view from the bed, the bathtub, and then behind this wall, there's like the shower head. Have a little area here, like your fridge, coffee. He said here you have the closet and the safe and all that stuff. Then you go down through here, you have your sink. Here's a walk-in shower. You know what? Every hotel that I stay in, whenever they have like a see-through shower, it's like the best thing ever. I have so much fun. And then you have this, you open it up, and then there's like the toilet. And then here is just a window to the garden. And he was showing, when he was picking out the plants, he was showing me like, he was showing scents from like the scented plants that they have here. So he said whenever you guys, like at night, you guys just want to relax, you can order some room service, go eat there. It smells really good. And here we just have the sink, big mirror for those selfies, those butt selfies. And then you have everything here, towels, you have the big mirror. Like I said, it has like room service, a king size bed. I love the bed, look at the base. It's all wood, did you notice that?
Yeah.
Bathtub, and then you have your curtains here. But I think we're gonna be sleeping with the doors open just cause it's amazing. And then you walk in through here and watch this view, you guys. It's so worth it, isn't it?
Yeah.
And it was very cheap. We got 5 days for like, what, $1,000?
Yeah.
Yeah, five nights, 6 days, no? Because we check in today and we are checking out. Today is what, Monday?
Mm-hmm.
So we check in Monday and we check out on Sunday. So I don't know how many days for nights that is, but it's so nice here, you guys. I can't, oh, he was, about the keys, he was telling us at the cathedral, nobody from this area knows where the keys are, but if you look, like, let me see, and this little, like right here, wait, this piece of the building, every brick, there's a key printed on there. So that's like the keys. I feel like I'm on top of the world right now, or top of Morelia, that is, and the name of the hotel is, Cantinera 10, Cantera 10. Let me show you guys the actual pamphlet. Oh, that's him, babe. He said 2 minutes. Let me show you guys. Yeah, Cantera 10. Here it is. So beautiful. Okay, you guys, well, hopefully you guys enjoyed the room tour and my first day here in Morelia. And right now I'm just gonna sign off because I feel like resting. We might have like room service and just relax and call it a day. And we have like a lot of stuff planned. So you guys will be getting like a lot of vlogs here from my hometown. Not hometown, but like home city. And I love you guys so much. And thank you guys so much for watching. You know, I always love you guys and appreciate all the nice comments and the support you guys give me. So me despido y hasta la siguiente vez los miro. Bye, churritos. Bye.